Today, I'm going to be all the way up there. I'm going to Munga's hut. We definitely avalanche danger. There, and we're going all the way up to Munga hut, and we're going to try to do Mount Oliver.
Mammoth cave.
I know.
And then we got through it anyway. This should be a separate holiday. So we're climbing up there. Oh wow.
Yeah. Is there?
Yeah, there's a track.
Oh.
Well, we're going to climb.
Yeah, but you have to climb anyway.
Not really.
Oh, yeah. Kind of do. We're going up the snow up there. I want to go up and over there. The snow is about to begin. It's just an incredible view here. Oh, sorry.
Sorry.
The snow isn't too bad yet. Going up the pass over there. Oh yeah. Now you put them out. There's a glacier avalanche somewhere here.
No, it's cracking.
Ah. Oh, I see. Oh, I see, it's not so bad. the summit of Mount Ongiva.
Hey, Muller's Heart!
Muller's Heart. We made it! Check out this little New Zealand spider.
Look at him. Look at him.
Oh, wow.
First big spider.
Oh my god, look at it form.
Now you can see what a big one looks like.
Now that's a big glacier. Avalanche. Wow! Yeah, no, we follow the footsteps up there. I don't want to take my boots off though.
No.
Maybe we'll be here for a while while I eat and all.
This is what the beds are like. Look at that.
Winds are going to come at 2 o'clock today.
Now going up Mount Ongiva. Hopefully the clouds don't block our visibility too much. Man. Follow the ridge. Get down. Wait, did you leave them? Oh. Yeah, because you need them for higher up. So steep down that way. Yeah. Do you notice the sound delay though? You saw it happen and then afterwards it was like... That summit there, Mount Ongiva. Mount Ongiva! made it at 1,900 meters. And the hut is just down there. Yes. Oh man, I can't believe it, we made it to Mount Oliver. Coming in so fast. Windy now. Hey, this is good. Oh, wow. Whoa. Oh my God. This is quick. Little afternoon hike in the hut over that way.
We started.
Oh, fuck, that hurt. Dig your feet in.
When you're born in the dirt, the only way to grow is up. So we reach for the sun, but it seems every rung that you climb is another crooked line that you cross off the tally of your dreams. Don't step out of line, kid, you learn it pretty fast. Every face has its place in the crowd. They'll give you all the answers so you don't ask any questions. Then they march with a smile into the ground.
Sandfly?
Airfly.
Oh.
Yes, yep.
This is nothing, Dad.
I'm only asleep in a
influence when people copy me doing silly stuff.
It's really, really
You're
probably,
gonna slide.
It's probably dangerous.
Oh no, come on!
Yeah, he's coming down anyway.
Wind's up there.
The earth is very loose, so...
I'll take a photo and we'll come down.
Yeah, it can crumble.
I thought they were coming after me.
Supposed to be super, super spawny again.